this is a combined harvester and now it's going to unload the beet. This is the grain from 2 acres. So this is the quality of the wheat.